My friends, hope you're doing good. Today let us see my visit to one of the fewest marine stores in Kozhattur, Riss Marine Aquatic. I entered this shop because of the trigger fish. I saw it in the display, so it's one of the my favorite marine fish. So I thought of visiting inside. There are very few marine fishes over there. I mean, hardly 6 to 7 marine stores over there. So I thought, let me visit this one. As I knew this pet store owner through a reference, they had a good type, good varieties of giant fish, angel fishes, banana wrasse, chromies, good varieties, and price is very, very reasonable over here. I mean, if you have good knowledge of fish and if you know what to choose, what type of fish to choose to your aquarium, then definitely you can head right over there and pick, choose whatever you want. Prices are really reasonable. Actually, at the time of visit, I didn't have any of the marine setup at my place, so I couldn't buy any of the creatures from there. Actually, I was in there search of clown for my friend, but actually clown was not in stock, only one clarky clown. What you are saying in the video was there. Then I thought to buy something, as I had been there, so thought of looking for anemones, and to my surprise there was very lovely anemones over there, bubble tip anemones, carpet and carrot anemones especially. So I thought, why not buy 2 carrot anemones, and to my surprise they were just 100 rupees each. I don't know whether it is the actual price for those anemones, but anyways, 100 rupees, that's a great deal. So I bought 2 of carrot anemones and left the store over there. I didn't want to risk buying any of the fishes as I had to travel long back Bangalore. So I didn't buy any of the fishes, just the carrot anemones. And definitely Chennai guys can visit this place, one of the best place, reasonable price, great place to buy your marine creatures. That's it guys, signing off. Your store. Bye.